dream. Living the dream of a life I dreamt, but sometimes I forget when I'm on this slant. But this is what I dreamt, all fun and games. Until it's not, I'm gonna start and blame you. What's his name? All my parents, all my reptile brain, the internet, the domain not clean, the nonsense word not a trace of faith. Too much thinking and not enough sleep. The ambush of emotion that I can't seem to sweep under the carpet or out of the room. But would I really stop it if I really wanted to? Cause it's a love song, it's not like heaven. It's a reason, get me out of bed, and it's a heartbreak. But that all depends, cause it's a breakthrough when I get to do it again. It's a love song, it's not like heaven.
moly.
Fairfield, it's good to see you.
Feels so good to be here in Fairfield.
Hey, we know a bunch of you like us. We're really excited to see Ron Ortiz tonight. But last minute, he wasn't feeling well and had to cancel joining us at the show tonight. So he sends his love to all you. He said he's so sorry he can't be here. And instead, ALO's going to play a two-set night instead of a one-set night. So we'll miss Ron, but in his place, we will keep you all entertained.
Jealousy is going to tear us apart if we let it take hold. A poison from the brain to the heart that'll bleed the love from your soul and break what once was whole. Until you're left with lots of little pieces solidified by the slamming of the door. I love these lights, so don't let that jealousy overtake you, make you destroy that which you care for. And the Spanish temptress rubbed his temples and told him to close his eyes. Here, sip on this and everything will be alright. Some more that Spanish wine. Espérate un minuto. I need something to dilute my mind. Tú no sabes, tú no sabes. Es posible que nunca regrese. But he didn't hear a word that was said. Slumbering, he sucked down another. You gotta let the bat fly out of its cage. You shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart rage. You gotta let the bat fly out of its cage. You shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart rage. You gotta let the bat fly out of its cage. Out of its cave. You shouldn't wait another minute if it's making your heart break. And the Spanish temptress rubbed his temples and told him to close his eyes. Here, sip on this and everything will be alright.
Let it out. Thank you.
Well, it's really lovely to see you all. And I'd like to introduce to you on bass guitar and lead vocals, a man who truly needs no introduction, Stephen Adams.
Yeah. He needs no introduction, but it is kind of fun.
It's super fun to introduce Steve.
I don't know why.
Why do you guys really enjoy it? We enjoy it. We enjoy Steve's presence, his wry sense of humor, his thoughtful demeanor, we enjoy his songwriting, his song craft. We enjoy his tidiness.
Youthfulness.
His youthfulness.
Eternal.
Eternal. The kernel of eternal.
Eternal kernel. Well, thank you. I appreciate the
and
introduction.
And Steve is going to... I'm not done yet. Steve is going to come here, and he's going to sing a new song off our brand new record. Some people would say this is the emotional crux of the album, Silver Saturdays. Some people are saying this is where the tears come as we think. Yeah?
We'll find out, yeah.
We'll find out.
See how wet the floor gets.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, you ready? You guys ready?
A lot of build up to this one.
Just a little song. It's a little ditty. No pressure.
No big deal. No pressure. This is just the most important song to set right now. Clearly. Right.
brothers were ringing the bell. They were waking up the neighborhood. Was the summer 1963. We were flying overseas. Was a dream and it was good. Times change. There's no use fighting it. Sometimes I just want another hit. I'm coming up for red, baby. I'm coming up for red.
I think I saw some tears shed out there.
Yeah, the songcraft of Steve Adams. He's coming up.
I was crying.
Yeah, crying on the inside.
Thanks, guys.
Well, maybe we'll use this as a little moment to play some songs from the new record, as that one was. And looks like this next one is going to be too. New music. I want to urge you to head to the back of the room at some point. My daughter, Estelle, she's 13 and her summer job is selling merch for ALO, so go say hi to her. She'll take good care of you. We got records and all. She's got all sorts of stuff to show you there.
I think we're almost out of socks. There might be like two pairs of socks left.
There's a lot of stuff running out. You East Coast people are going crazy on our merch table.
Yeah, it's show
three. We weren't ready for you. Yeah, I know. We got to come back more. That's the point, right?
It's a good sign.
Bring more songs.
I
What does that road choose? Thank you. captain lost his soul. It's like the walls won't set you free. It's on the road, so you've been born. Well, I guess we can't escape them all. Like dodging bullets from the heart. Yeah, everything we had right from the start.
Somehow that's brought us together. '70s kids talking in the fan club. We should have been born in the late dark ages, halfway between art and original. A post-apocalyptic set 1,000 years ago. Ruby with a flask of Sages. I said, hot damn, that's the stuff. Stuff toss. Then the water overflows.
Hell yeah.
A private stream that's of a treasure lost. But you never really know with you and me. And the stories we tell. Sometimes those shiny flecks are really gone. Those flecks are. Such a thing is so nicely. More likely he'll text instead of calling you. But that's fine with me. You see, double stuff sticking on an album jacket. Who's it from the sleeve?
passion, creeping through the cracks, deep down. You only get the gold if you're willing to dig around. Double stuff sticking on an ice cream sandwich. Pulls it from the sleeve, careful not to smash it.
You know, as we do, we talk about what to play in the ALO show because, you know, we've been a band for like 21 years. And we have our newest member, Ezra Lipp, has joined with a full body of music to his wonderful catalog.
Moses and Clover!
Yeah, you can play something for Moses and Clover, and we will. We will. But right now, we're going to do a little Ezra Lippy. What's that? We could, you know. I mean, whatever you feel like.
This is from Ezra's record. What's the title of the record that this one's on?
It's called The Softened Sky.
Softened Sky.
I think there's a couple copies back there, but just a couple.
Go see a sky.
What's this song about, Ezra?
Oh, it's a...
It's hard to say.
Post-COVID... Daydream, written at the time of pre-COVID, imagining a nice father-daughter scene after the storm, kind of, you know, will we ever get out of it, kind of daydream of sorts.
Yeah, feeling it. I feel you, man. I feel you.
I'll relate to that.
Father laughing, playing with
each other in a brand new view. This is true.
rhythm kicked in. Started the whole thing turning. Well, I can't tell who's running this thing.
Quick break. We're gonna come back. We're gonna do a whole nother set for you. And thank you so much for spending your evening with you. We'll see you all in about 15 minutes or so. So great to see you all out here.
like to welcome you back to set two of ALO in Fairfield. That's already in my heart. You are the moon, light my source of you. Glowing so strong and pure, so soft and sweet. Well, I'm just overflowing with love for you. Cause you fill my cup and my body too. Yeah, you fill my cup and my body too.
Make them true. Well, I'm overflowing.
out your name. You know that I've fallen and I don't know what to say. We'll speak a little louder, even shout. You know that I'm proud and I can't get the words out. I wanna be with you everywhere. Soon before you break my heart. Oh, I wanna be with you everywhere. With you everywhere.
Euripides tossed in a tangle of time like an old vagabond. I bought my ticket for the 15th century, a broken circuit in a whole new history. Across the desert, across Euripides tossed in a tangle of time like an old vagabond.
Thank you.
still with us out there. Fairfield. Really, thanks so much for coming out and seeing us tonight. It's been so long since you've been here. See some familiar faces, some that are like familiar from blasts from the past, you know, like haven't seen you all in a while. So it's really good to reconnect with you.
Shining through the trees, an iridescent glow. Call it your destiny, but nobody really knows. It's a slight variation on the story.
What do you want to hear? Tell me now. One at a time, though. Walls, I heard Walls of Jericho. I heard Freebird.
I can't understand anything.
I heard a Sparrow.
So many good options.
I'd like to play.
Wow, I'm really flattered. I don't know about you guys. That's a lot of different songs y'all want to hear. And we wrote them all, so that's pretty cool. Oh, wow, someone's going deep cuts.
We're at the point in the set where we're like, could do a couple different things.
I almost want to do one of those things where we just do like a little I see you even red ears. Like a medley of them. Where we just play little bits of them all. Okay, we've made our choice. It's like one of those moments.
Well, I'm not sure this one was requested, but
I heard it out there. Right over there.
Someone in the band requested it. Maybe. Take your time.
It's a love song.
We were feeling good and wanting it to go on. So I took our good feeling, I put it in this song. So when you hear these chords, know that I'll be yours forever. It wasn't always easy. Sometimes the money got tight. Thank you. darling, I'll be yours. Oh, I'll be yours. That's as high as it goes for this guy. Forever.
Some other time. illusions, disillusioned, alluding to this dude's confusion. Call it brainwashed, call it clipped. Disregard, stop making sense. No room, no space, no empathy. Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
In the webs they weave.
Spiders caught 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 in the webs they weave.
Rabbits in the nana, embarrassed by his parent model. Swooshed in college, pariah viewpointed, self anointed, shadow powerpointed. Finding out with her lonely voice. Division doubts his lonely dreams. No room, no space, no air to breathe. Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Spiders caught in the webs.
Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
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 Spiders caught in the webs they weave. Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Spiders caught in the webs they weave.
Thank you. and not the right side. Are you talking about the way things ought to be? I gotta figure out your angle. Get the feeling that you're no angel. Your preaching style's not fooling me. Cause when it all falls down, falling all around, I hope you're there to protect your reputation. When it all falls down, falling all around, I hope you're there to protect your
Fairfield. We love seeing your faces after all this time. We promise not to wait so long to come back and see you. Come on down the road. We'll be at our Brooklyn Bowl tomorrow night with Honey Island Swamp Band. So come on back. We got a whole bunch more tunes to play for you. We heard you call out for a lot of them. Maybe we'll get to some of those tomorrow. See you.
Everybody.
All right. Thanks for spending your evening with us.
We also want to say thanks to this great venue. We really feel very loved and taken care of. So,
absolutely.
Thanks for having us. We'll come back for sure.
Do y'all live in Fairfield, or do you live kind of like in the region, or not anywhere near? You know, Dylan doesn't live anywhere near. Who lives in Fairfield? All right, okay, we got a few of you who are native to the theater.
I'm just walking out from here.
All right, so you're from the greater Connecticut region, the greater Fairfield region. Well, that means some of you are probably close to Brooklyn, so you can come join us tomorrow.
That train out there goes right to Brooklyn.
I don't know about Brooklyn.
The train to Brooklyn.
Well, that's the train to Brooklyn.
Gotta get on it.
Get on the train.
I might go right after the show.
Well, you know, Shucks, yeah, I thought this was a pretty good show for a Wednesday night, yeah? I mean, a lot of people talk about Wednesday as the hump day thing. I don't know. I thought
these
it was cool.
People seem like they're having a great time.
You made it over hump day. How about this one?
Greater Fairfield streets just rolled into town on a broken down bus and dreams that's fallen to pieces.
You gotta get up, stand up, walk a straight line. Been drunk for 3 days, but you're doing fine. A little bit out of your mind, but you're taking it easy.
tell you how nice it is to be here with y'all and just sing along. It's such a sweet thing.
And by the way, I've been seeing your Amore shirt all night with those pins, and you're representing our West Coast tour day, Amore, so damn well. So thank you. Feels like a little bit of homes right here in the front row. So all y'all, thanks. It's so great seeing all your faces, your shaking bodies, the whole deal. We hope to see some of you down the road tomorrow night in Brooklyn. And those of you that we don't see tomorrow night until we get back to the East Coast, may you all be great. We love you. Thanks.